Music's greatest songs. Greatest songs. Worth covering. Original classic hitmakers.
Okay. Now I'm facing a bit of a career decision here. And it's heart and then it's head. Mm. It's complete heart and head. And then it's my son Albie and his friend Jack who have decided to get in on it. This morning at breakfast, I innocently said to my boy, Albie, well, I'm not going to play that song because, you know, obviously I don't want to jinx it and I want England to be able to... And he went, what? I can't believe it. How can you do that? You're showing no confidence in our country. You're showing no confidence in our team. You need to go in strong, Mum. And I went, oh. And it was one of those moments. And then add Jack, and they both happened to be on the line.
100%. We're going to say hello, Albie and Jack.
Hello.
There they are, boys. Right, listen. Albie, how much grief did you give me this morning at breakfast about this song?
A lot, because you need to be really confident about our team.
Really? And you think by not playing it that I'm not giving them confidence?
Yeah, you're not showing confidence. You need to be proud.
Oh.
You need to show that you really want them to win.
Okay. You got to talk to me right now. Look, first of all, I love that. I love that energy and I like that. My question to you, though, okay? The coming home record is obviously a celebration record. So I'm with you. If you're confident, Anna, you'll play that record. If you are confident about the team, you'll definitely play the coming home record. But for me, I think you celebrate when they win. And we don't know if they're going to win, no? But if you're confident about your team...
Yeah. Albie, what do you reckon?
I think, the thing is, we play it because we know we're going to win.
Oh.
No doubt in our minds that we're not
going to
win.
Wow!
I mean, look, he's laying it right there. Like, I'm telling you, this guy is putting all the passion, and that's exactly how a fan, especially of, you know, if you're English today, you know, you're supporting your team like that, and it doesn't really matter. And by the way, it's the same thing with Denmark. They're feeling the same way. It doesn't matter how big the team is.
It's true.
You're pushing that. And I think with England right now, it's a big game. It's a historic game.
I've never seen my son so passionate about anything, I have to be honest.
Yeah.
When you came out and said that this morning, Albie, you're a super cool, chilled out kind of a guy and you're passionate. Have you got Jack there as well, Albie?
Yeah.
Okay, hi Jack, how are you doing?
Good, thank you.
So Jack, you are Albie's best friend. Do you feel the same about this situation?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, listen. Now, since they're both confident, I just got to ask you, so how much will England win? Like, what's the score? Give me a prediction.
2-0, hopefully.
2-0, hopefully. Okay, Albie?
I'm thinking 2-0 as well.
Ooh.
Are you?
Okay,
2-0. And you don't think Denmark are going to score?
I think they're going to get close.
Yeah.
I think we're just going to... be there to defend, and our goalkeeper's good, so I think we'll keep it out.
I love the passion of these two.
They're
very passionate, and that's how you should be about your team. Anna, it's all your call right now. If you want to play the Three Lions, you got to talk about the Three Lions, record. You know.
Okay.
What do you think, Anna? What are you going to do? Are you going to make Albie and Jack happy?
I am going to play it for you. Okay.
Oh, finally.
Yes. Let's go.
All right, I'll play it for you. I'm going to be confident. I'm going to tell you about the song first, and then I'll play it for you in 2 minutes. Thanks for coming on, boys. Thank you.
Albert, Jack, thank you so much for coming through, you guys. Good luck, England. Let's go.
Right, okay. We're doing this.
We're doing this.
You can hear it in the background.
Big deal right here.
Yeah, this is massive. All right, he's changed my mind, and I've been staying away from this song all week. All right, we're playing it.
She has, you guys. Every time I play it. She's like, play it, put it down, put it down. Put it down.
That's true. So, here we go. We're going to go home or go big or go home. That's what they say. Three Lions. This song is also referred to... I've got my Dizzy Rascal notes up. Right. it's referred to as It's Coming Home or Football's Coming Home. And the thing about this song is it's known not only across the UK, England, actually all the other countries know it too. You know, you're from Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
You know the song.
Yeah, I heard that
Everyone
record.
Knows it. It's sung by David Baddiel and Frank Skinner, two wonderful comedians, but it's also played by the rock band The Lightning Seeds. You like The Lightning Seeds?
Yeah.
So released on the 20th of May in 1996 when we lost to Germany via penalties and it bleeds. We bleed for that moment. It was the the team, we were the hosting team, so the whole thing took place, the European Championships took place in our country, and we lost. So we've got Ian Brody, who is the Lightning Seeds singer, writing it with Badil and Skinner, the two comedians.
Okay.
Now, at the time when they wrote it, they were the presenters of Fantasy Football League, which was a football comedy show.
Yeah.
It was brilliant. It was brilliant. I remember it. And they all provided vocals. And the thing that they say is different about this song is the lyrics talk about being disappointed as a football fan.
Yeah.
You know, watching the game, being passionate and watching your team lose all the time. And then the Three Lions, obviously, it's about still being proud. Like my boy there and his bestie Jack, they're so committed to it.
Yeah.
I've never heard my son so passionate about anything.
I haven't heard him like that too, and that's why I was like, you know what? I think it's your duty to be passionate like that if you're English. And that's why I said, you know, if you're confident, then play it.
And
that's what we're doing. And because, you know, if England loses, which could happen in football,
right,
tomorrow you can't play that record.
I know.
And so play it. Be confident about it. Good luck.
Okay. The song that I'm about to play is one of only three songs to top the British charts more than once. There's Mambo No. 5 did.
Wow.
And the Band-Aid song did as well. It had two. To reappears in the charts, but this one has done three locks. It's been described as the anthem of English football since 1996.
Yeah.
It's coming home is obviously the chant that we're all going to sing it. The Football Association love it.
Mm.
The Lightning Seeds were completely there with it, and it's just a theme. It literally is a massive, massive phenomenon. Britpop phenomenon.
Let's go, let's go.
Do you want to play it? Should we play it? Press go.
Are you sure, Anna? You got time.
I'm so scared, but I'm doing this for my boy.
If you liked this episode of Yalla Home, drop a like and subscribe.
95.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram for all our daily updates and top stories.